welcome home, I think. Not a very auspicious quest
path leads to your next objective. The path can be toggled from the mission journal found in the main menu. Press X to interact with nearby characters and objects. Select between multiple objects by centering your crosshair cursor on the desired object.
Press L1 and left button to open your inventory. Select an item to equip it. Press the touchpad button to toggle between HUD elements.
The quest tracker displays current quest objectives. Campfires or rest zones where out-of-combat players may heal.
Good to see someone survive the attack on the ship. When you feel ready, please speak to me. Although we stopped Valindra's main force, the battle is far from over. The battlefield is crawling with mindless undead who lost their masters in the fighting. To make matters worse, the enemy is raising our dead to use against us. Acolyte Naaman is performing a ritual of Kelimvor to lay the newly dead to rest. That is sure to draw an attack here. I must stay and make sure Naaman finishes her ritual. Could you search the battlefield for any wounded we missed and send them here? After you finish with the wounded, go to Del McCourt's camp and tell him our situation.
R2 to use Cleave, damaging all foes in front of you.
Grrrr!
L1 and X to jump.
We were lucky. Thank you for aiding the wounded. They wouldn't have survived much longer without them. I'm afraid I have a gruesome task for you. We've driven Valindra's main army off, but Red Wizard allies have still harassed us and summoned undead. Private Hothidorn is trying to drive them off with his archers, but they're short on ammo. Search the battlefield.
L2 to use Tide of Iron to weaken and damage an enemy.
Under her control when she attacked Neverwinter. It attacked ships in the harbor and then came straight for the city. My friends and I were helping Sergeant Knox defend the walls when it attacked. There was a terrific battle, and we were able to defeat it. I don't know how Valindra got a Draconich. Perhaps a deal with the cult of the dragon. The important thing is that we deprive her of it. When a Draconich is killed, its spirit returns to a special phylactery. From there, it can possess the body of another dragon and be reborn. This Draconich's spirit has not departed yet. I am trying to bind it here. If it cannot return to the phylactery, we may be able to destroy it and deprive the Mindra of a powerful ally.
drive the wizards back. Thank you for the help. More undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If the bridge falls, they will enter the heart of the city, Protector's Enclave. I must stay and deal with the Red Wizards. Please, go to the bridge and aid the defenders. Destroy the undead soldiers near the gate to our north so it may be opened safely. Then talk to Private Wilfred. He will get you inside the city and show you the way to the bridge. Be careful, these undead are more aggressive than others you fought. Tempest grant you strength.
Press square to charge at your enemy with a lunging strike.
A good deal fiercer than when you washed up on the beach. I told you drying out by the fire would do you good.
Select a location to travel to.